four things we ate at the Gwangjang Market. Tteokbokki, it is a spicy rice cake, delicious. Lauren was so excited for this. Next, we snuck in some vegetables and dipped the gimbap in the spicy tteokbokki sauce. This bibimbap, which is rice mixed with vegetables, hit the spot and had so many fresh ingredients. Last but not least, we had this mung bean pancake, which tasted like a hash brown to me. Let us know in the comments which food is your favorite.